Why do some people become addicted to painkillers? Why do some people try a substance or a medication once and never need to use it again, while others become hooked on it, dependent upon it physiologically for years or even the rest of their life? This is a really crippling chronic brain disease, and it's called opioid use disorder. I'm Dr. James Langebeer. I'm a professor at the UT Health Science Center, and I'm director of a program called HEROES, the Houston Emergency Opioid Engagement System. HEROES is a really innovative model. We're based at the School of Biomedical Informatics, and we're in partnership with the McGovern Medical School Department of Emergency Medicine. And together, we're focused on a really novel approach to rapidly identifying individuals that are high-risk opioid users, chronic users that can't get off, that can't find treatment, and then have not been successful. And we actually go out and find them. We go to the field, we go to their houses, and we try to motivate them for change. And the model's really different because once we do get people interested and motivated for change, then we expose them to a series of medical treatments and behavioral treatments, and they get counseling and peer recovery support all for free. This is one of the only programs in the country where you get this really comprehensive system of care, this model for treating, which really surrounds individuals with medical treatments and behavioral and peer, and produces great results. We have 400 plus patients in our program in just over a year and a half. There's a huge need for this in the community. We had 1,600 people die across Texas from opioid-related causes. This is completely preventable. We need to be able to expand our program. We need to go out and help more people and save more lives, and we're doing that. For every patient that we bring in, 85% of them are able to stay drug-free and active in treatment for 90 days. And 90 days is a really important benchmark for us because that gives the brain a period of time to retrain and retool itself and to think about things differently and not want to go back to the use and the behavior that you might have had prior to entry into the program. HEROES is definitely needing your help, and I really appreciate the time of looking at our site and reading about what we've done. If any of you have any questions, want to contact me, feel free to do that. And otherwise, I really appreciate your potential support. Thank you.